Gary, what did you learn from your time managing Valencia? You can't be there, Jamie.
I've been waiting 6 months for this. Let's go. I'm as damaged goods as him through association with him now. No pundit on TV will ever get a job again. He's ruined it for us all. You know, it's just, you know, we're knackered.
How does it feel, Gary, to lose 7-0?
Probably the worst I've felt since I got told that Carragher was coming to Sky.
Thierry, who's tougher to face, Gary or Jamie?
can I just make a case for the defence first? This is the key part of the analysis on this. It's not the fact that Thierry Henry runs past him, Stefan Enschow runs past him.
Forget
Thierry Henry, look at Enschow run past him.
It's one striker against two centre-backs.
I mean, that's a big problem, I think, for centre-backs. He's a bit like a burglar in your house and you don't know which room he's in. He really is, honestly.
You'd be under the bed.
You'd probably be a burglar.
I look at full-backs and I think there's only two things for a full-back. You're either a failed winger or a failed centre-back.
Thanks for that. I was neither.
Which were you?
Just failed.
You grew up as a centre-back, didn't you?
I grew up as a centre-back, yeah.
No one wants to be a full-back as a kid. No one wants to grow up and be a Gary Neville.
Don't they look like him?
You've nailed that, by the way.